got a fever, and the only cure. Doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on. Someone else caught your eye? Oh dear. Something tells me I'm going to regret this.
Your mother.
But, Mummy...
Will you quit calling me Mummy? Oh. If there's two things I hate in this world, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mummy.
Fine. You've got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Figrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well now, I'll hazard a guess this isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
And whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, little one. So you'd better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mummy?
Ugh. Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. No! And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Ugh. Oh.
brother.